Here's the thing. Patrick Fabian is more handsome than most men should be. In fact, some have suggested that you're even more handsome than the most handsome man at KTLA. Nah. And we have done the comparison.
Really?
Let's see.
That you're like his handsomer younger brother.
What
do you think?
Oh, my gosh.
Rick Chambers there on the right.
Or as we call him, Rock.
The Rock.
Yes.
I know, I'll take younger. I won't say more handsome.
All right. But you, when they do the Rick Chambers story, which inevitably is
you've got to play him.
I know, this is a funny thing. Occasionally we'll get called for newscaster parts or whatever.
Sure.
He books every single one.
Does he?
Never doesn't book.
He's got the voice, right. The look.
Also, if you listen to the commercials for Morongo Casino, good times.
That's him. Well, I'm not going to say he's more vain than the rest of you. I'm just saying it may lend itself to him.
But it's so funny because if you go for an audition, we do this every day, but they still call us in for an audition if we would. You walk in, and if you see him there, you just
walk out.
You walk out.
You know what? That's a really good point. Prior to the Better Call Saul and the global acclaim you've received, when you would just go in for a regular gig, were there certain peers where if you saw them in the room, you're like, it's over?
Oh, you'd walk in, and you'd be like, ah, Tom's
him
here.
Again.
Yeah. Right. Why am I even here? Yeah. And you know, that would work two ways. One, Tom would probably get it, but maybe that's because you walked in and you immediately sort of mentally took yourself out of it.
Yeah.
You're like, I'm giving it away. But you know what? It cuts both ways because now I show up in a room and people are like, great, now I'm leaving.
Oh, well, there you go. Turnabout is fair play. Is it fair to say that Chuck, who had a fantastic arc, Michael McKean, will we not see him anymore?
Well, here's the thing. You know, the last season, spoiler alert, if you haven't seen it, at the end of season three, the mighty Michael McKean's character, Chuck McGill, goes up in flames, literally. But the good news about Better Call Saul is that we time shift. So you're going to see the actor Michael McKean again this season. I know Vince and Peter have already talked about that.
Bob Odenkirk says it's going to be one thing I like about the show, and I remember from that opening sequence inside the Cinnabon, which is like one of my favorite sequences ever. I like the fact the show breathes and takes its time. But Bob Odenkirk says this season will be a faster paced season.
Absolutely. You know, there's been a lot of friends of mine actually who are like, is this a lawyer show or is this, you know, the show that's going to link up with Breaking Bad? And the fact of the matter is there's so many good storylines that have been set that the snowball that's been pushed up to the top of the hill really starts hurtling down.
Wow. All right. That's a good tease. Here, a clip from this is, I hope, tonight's episode. Watch.
Go ahead.
Great. Okay. Charles Lindbergh McGill. A towering figure in the Albuquerque legal community who built one of the leading law firms in the Southwest was taken from this world tragically and suddenly last week.
All right, so we're talking about Chuck's passing.
Yeah, absolutely. That's me doing his obituary, as a matter of fact. And Minky Spiro is the director of tonight's episode, and she shoots that so wonderfully. Again, I love watching the show, just like the fans, on Monday nights when it airs because, you know, I think it's all about me. And it's great to go ahead and watch the show and see how it's built and see the pictures that they actually, you know, photograph for.
So do you parachute into Albuquerque for X number of months out of the year?
Well, you know, we take about 5 months to shoot the whole thing. I've got two small kids at home. Where are they? Abby and Delilah. Hi, good morning.
So you're doing Southwest. You're doing Southwest back and forth.
I'm Southwest back and forth.
It's the 4:35 departure in the afternoon that I like best.
Yes. Well, I do the early morning one because I can't afford to not be there.
Right.
Yeah.
So you can't miss that one. Are you? What's their highest rapid reward thing?
I think I have 500,000 points at this point.
Right. Wow. Can you take a companion?
No, I do. My wife gets to fly for free for
nice.
You. You do know this.
See?
You totally know this.
That's a perk.
All right, we should tell you, brand new season of Better Call Saul will premiere tonight. So now you've seen it, or are you not going to?
I saw the premiere.
But you're going to watch it
again. And the premiere is absolutely, I'll be watching it online both at 7 o'clock for the East Coast and 9 o'clock for the West Coast.
There you go. Patrick, good to see you.
Great. Thanks for having me.
Thank you for coming in. Take care.